Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I want to share with you my Costco and Trader Joe's haul. I know it's been a long time since I've made a video, but I'm trying to get back in the saddle. It's been a very busy year for me, and I just want to share with you what I got on this latest Trader Joe's and Costco haul. Come and join me. Let me know what you think. If you like these kind of videos, please comment below and I will keep on making them. Thanks so much and I'll talk to you all soon. Hey y'all, I want to show you what I got from my Costco haul. I haven't done one of these in a very long time. So I want to get right into it. Went to Costco this morning and was very excited about what I got. So the first thing you see here is a box of mangoes. This was $6.99 and there were 7 in there, so I'm excited about mango. Mango is really an excellent fruit for someone to be eating if they have female health issues. Next is lemon. You either put those in your lemon or your herbal in your water or your herbal teas or your juices. I'm primarily going to be using those lemons for my green juices that I will be making for the rest of the weekend, or for the week. That'll last me that long. There are 2 bundles of cucumbers. English cucumbers are my favorite cucumbers, so I use those for my juice and for my salads. Some say don't use cucumbers, but I'm gonna tell you, cucumbers have been a huge blessing for me, so I will not stop using cucumbers. Next is organic celery. I use organic celery for my juices. My husband likes to eat celery in his salad, but I'm not too keen on celery in my salad. So sometimes I put it in there, sometimes I don't, but I really love it in my juice or in my smoothie. Here are the avocado mashes. They are made up of sea salt, black pepper, lemon, and I think there is garlic in it, but there are no preservatives in this particular brand. It's good foods. So next is a big bag of organic kale leaves. Some say don't eat kale, but I'm gonna tell you, kale has really helped me with cutting anemia. And when I was at my sickest, I ate kale every single day, not necessarily in a salad, but in a juice or a smoothie, and the chlorophyll from the kale really helped me. So you have to use your own judgment there. And here's my absolute favorite food on the planet, which is watermelon. Anybody who knows me knows that I eat watermelons all the time. They are my absolute favorite food. So I got 2 of them. This should last me a few days. Next is the power green mix. I just have finished crying, you guys, because I got some amazing news. That's why I keep sniffing, so I'm sorry about that. But this here is Taylor Farms Organic Superfoods Power Greens. This is chard, kale, and spinach. Some say not to eat spinach either, but spinach really helped me on my journey back from anemia. So did kale, so I will not stop eating it. So you have to make use your own judgment. Ordinarily, I get organic tomatoes, but they didn't have them, and I love these tri-color tomatoes. So I eat these on my salads, or I'll just eat them for a snack, especially when they're cold. They had organic strawberries on sale. They were like $4 for this big container. This is 2 pounds, so I'm excited about that. I like eating strawberries either on my salad or in my, just as a snack. Then I have mixed greens, some baby greens. Combination. These last in our house like a couple days between me and my husband, because what I do is I pull a big handful out and I chop it really small, so it actually ends up not being that much in the bowl. So next are avocados. I can't remember how much these were. I think they were about $1 each. And for
Mayorga organic coffee. I don't drink coffee, but my husband does. So if he's going to drink coffee, I would like for him to drink an organic variety of coffee so that, because coffee is one of those things that is sprayed a lot. But also, if you're fighting fibroids or any type of female health issue or any type of inflammatory health condition, you probably should stay away from coffee anyway. One of my favorite things to put on salad is Kalamata olives, and I love this brand that I get from Costco. So that's it for my Costco haul here today, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know if you have any questions.
Okay, so join me as I travel over to the Trader Joe's in Raleigh, North Carolina, where I live. The Trader Joe's is just around the corner from the Costco, which makes it very, very convenient for me. This Trader Joe's always has tons of goodies in here for purchase. So hopefully you have a Trader Joe's in your town and you can get some of these items that I pick up today. I wanted to take you into the store to shop with me, but it was entirely too packed. Maybe next time I can pick a time when they're not too busy.
Okay, so welcome to my Trader Joe's shopping haul. So what we have here is a little flat of peaches. They're not quite ripe yet, but they will be ready in a couple of days, and they smell wonderful, so I'm excited about them. Next is some shredded cabbage. I love putting shredded cabbage in my salad. It gives my salad a little different texture and some interest. Next thing we've got is plum cots. I think what they are is a cross between apricots and plums, and I've had these before and they are delicious. Next, I've got some organic Bartlett pears, and I love just cutting the pears up and putting cinnamon on top for either a snack or for breakfast or even for just lunch. Next, I got some organic broccoli slaw. I like putting that on my salad as well. Also making coleslaw out of it, a healthy version, so I love that as well. Next, I've got some organic pomegranate vinegar. I like using different vinegars to make salad dressings. They cause the salad dressings just to have different flavors so that when you're eating salad, it's not boring. But most of the time, usually what I put is herbs and spices on top of my salad and squeeze lemon on top. But sometimes I'll use vinegars just for something different. And I've got 4 cans of organic coconut milk, and I buy the coconut milk so that I can make organic coconut yogurt. Love this stuff. And I got 4 cans of that. Got some crushed black pepper because I ran out. some organic red grapes. That's a pound. And next is, I got some thyme. I bought some thyme because I ran out of thyme, and I use thyme when I make soups, whether it's a raw soup or if it is a cooked soup. And I got some mild pico de gallo salsa. I love adding this to my snacks or using it as a vegetable dip. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, for both my Costco and Trader Joe's haul. For the food, it all came to about $135 for everything. So this is probably gonna last me and my husband a week for most of the items, but some things will go over a week. So I hope that helps. And if you like these types of videos, please let me know. I'll be glad to do more. And thank you so much for joining me and sticking in there with me. It's been a very busy year for me, and so I haven't done any YouTube videos as of late. So hopefully I'll be able to pick up the pace here in the next couple of weeks. All right, y'all. Take care.